woman thinks she can do it, and she's got the credentials to do it, and is the best for that position, give it to her.
I was in the military. So, you know, women have been driving, you know, military trucks for years. So it really wasn't a big shock when I saw a female driving a semi-truck.
I believe women should be treated equal like me. If they can do it, they can do it, you know.
They're more focused on their time, the driving abilities. They seem to pay closer attention sometimes than what the men do, I mean, as far as training.
They're the guys that gawk. I know she was uncomfortable, and I was like, you know, you want me to go get the paperwork? But she was like, no, you know, it comes with the territory. I can handle it. And she went out there and got the paperwork without a, you know, like any other driver would.
The trucking industry, you know, there's not a, I mean, it always seems like there's less truckers than what they are freight being moved out there. And with the women coming on as drivers is, I mean, that's trying, you know, that's filling the void a little bit. And they can do it, you know, they can do it.
It's more of a universal type of industry now where they're accommodating for, you know, men, women, men that have children, women who have children, you know, parents.
Yeah, yeah, it would be awesome. Come on, ladies, let's go.